Hey guys, what's up? It's Leolin Epic. Today on this channel, I'm gonna be letting you guys hear the sounds of my entertainable videos that entertain me. Okay, so what's the first one? This one probably. Let's see, where is it? Where'd it go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Ricky Dillon eating Italian candy. There. There you go.
Look out, Flipper! That's a monster gonna eat you! Ah!
This
oh
is what
no,
it sounds
ah,
like.
Oh no! It's Ricky. Whoa, I feel like I have not sat down right here and just talked to you guys in
I'm
so
gonna skip
long.
Ahead.
This feels good. This feels fresh. And like I've visited.
I'm gonna skip.
I have a ton of Italian candy. A lot of it's really exotic and kind of bizarre. And I'm really excited to try it. Some of them I'm nervous about, but let's go. Okay, the first thing I have to start with, I died when I saw this. I walked by this place. It's like candy shop called Choco Lab. And they sold chocolate shoes. This shoe is pure chocolate. Like, it looks like a high fashion high heel, am I right? You girl, you could wear this out at like a fancy dinner. And if you want a quick snack, and if your heels are hurting from walking around in this, girl, just whip off your shoe and have a chomp. Oh, what? I wanted to try it on, but it looks real small. I have monster feet. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Well, let's just eat it. That's chocolate. Oh my god! It's really good. Dang it. I wanted it to be bad, because I didn't want to eat a whole freaking shoe.
Oh my god!
Italy, you make great chocolate. Oops, I broke my shoe. My toes are gonna come out now. Oh no! Ah! Whoops! Oh my god!
That makes me entertaining.
Yum! Give me a minute. 10 out of 10. Alright, next we have this. This is in full Italian.
Okay,
I don't know what it is, but they call it a sauce.
Ready?
Oh god! My body is not. Hey guys, what's up? It's Ricky and I'm here with Jenix Finn.
Hi.
Hey. Tonight we hung out and went shopping and bought a lot of weird food. We decided to do videos trying food that we've never tried before that's from America.
The guy checking us out literally was laughing at us.
So we're going to start with...
I knew you were going to pick that first.
A block of cheese. A hunk of cheese. It smells great.
You can smell it through.
The type of cheese is Gouda. You love Gouda today.
The smell smells really familiar. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, like gym class. Look at that head.
Do we need to sanitize?
Yum, I love it.
Really?
Wait, whoa. Oh, it turned.
Do I love it? Or do I hate it?
Well, I couldn't eat a whole thing plain. Like, I could not be like,
snack time. Probably just good with crackers.
Wait, rate it. Six.
I say six as well. Let's do the emoji. I can't get into it.
Wait.
You can't get into it. Look at the teeth mark.
What?
You can't bite into it. Oh, you got it.
Ew, what? Yum.
Wait, do you love it? Wait.
Wait. It's like bitter. Wait, no. Raw.
Four. Five.
But when it's cooked, it's good. Like 10, honestly.
Cooked 10, yeah.
Okay.
Cooked 10.
So, just... Whoa.
Goodbye.
Okay, it's thrown away. I'll eat that later. Next, we're gonna try...
He touched, like, nothing.
Ta-da!
Calabasta.
I need a knife.
Catch.
I'm scared of you and knives.
Ew, it's like juice coming out.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
I tried Calabasa. It's hilarious and delicious.
Dave, I'm thirsty, so let's try this.
I was about to say that. Watermelon water.
Ta-da! Look down there. It looks kind of weird.
Yeah, the bottle looks like, it's like...
You really need to shake this, right?
It looks like... Is it appropriate to say... Period.
Can I say that again, bro?
Yes, it kind of does. But
not that I would know.
I like it.
I mean, it's like a watermelon.
Like, I mean, I don't see why I would drink this.
Six.
I guess six. Wouldn't buy it again.
Next, we're going to try...
I hate this. I hate watermelon.
Like a four the melon. Sorry.
I felt that.
Wait, here, look.
Whoa.
What is this? How do you eat this? Ow!
What?
How do you eat it?
What do we do? Okay, yum.
How did you just eat that?
I sucked it up. It's like a star fruit or a pomegranate. Four because it's too hard to eat. Moving on. How cool.
This is really cool.
Next, we're gonna try liver cheese. I love a good slice of liver.
There's nothing.
And I love it when it's turned into cheese. And I love fake meat.
There's literally nothing real about this.
Yum! I don't like a lot of meat, and I especially don't like fake meat like this. Like, look at this.
That.
It's like dog food.
Processed.
Who eats liver?
I've never had liver.
Here, you get a slice of... Why?
You got this one.
Oh, my God.
You better put all that in your mouth. Okay, ready?
Oh, my God. How can you do it? I can't do it.
Seeing that.
It
makes me want to.
I always ate an organ. I did.
Ew,
a liver
ew,
an organ.
Stop. That's literally when I put it in my mouth, I was like, this is like a liver.
Yeah,
a liver
so,
in the mouth.
Yeah.
Liver. Zero.
This is what
zero.
It is.
Alright. Okay. After that, I feel like we need to try this.
Yes, thank God. Chips Ahoy birthday frosting filled. It sounds like.
So, those are the two videos that entertain me when I'm bored. And I don't make YouTube videos in that time. So I love you guys so much. Subscribe. Leave a like down below. I love you guys so much.